Tonight, a house fire sends a plume of smoke into the air in the Springfield neighborhood. Jacksonville Fire and Rescue tells us it only took about 20 minutes or so to get that fire under control. We've also learned the house was abandoned and boarded up, but the power was also off at that house. The fire marshal is investigating tonight.